This is maybe a bit of pain. Yeah, that's what I'm wondering.
I mean, she hasn't hit a kick serve, so that's telling Trish to toss that ball far behind her and use that quarter high action. It's rough. She's really, really trying so hard.
This is really quite distressing to see.
Victoria, do you need help?
Concerning.
This is very unusual. It's just so bad. It's good that the player is coming back.
Victoria, do you need some help? Yeah. Do you need me? Do you need the physio or something?
Sorry, I'm really sorry.
It's okay. Do you need some help?
I'm just gonna tell. I'm sorry.
Are you okay?
Not easy for Rybakina as well.
Yeah, no. She's had to
She's gonna play now.
Yeah, she's gonna play.
What happened?
No, nothing. I was just checking if she was fine.
Yeah, okay, but is it normal? If it's
well, no, it's not normal, but I just went to check if she's fine. I mean, it's the first time it happened, so no, thank you.
Yeah, difficult decision maybe for the power. Have to make sure that the player is okay. If there's not something, you know, worse than probably mentally just having such a difficult time because of the shoulder, I assume. We don't really know, but it seems like that's the problem.
Advantage the other night.
Yep,
she's had a difficult week.
She's having a really tough week, no doubt.